Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Kenna and I am a Cameroonian YouTuber based in Douala, Cameroon. Thank you for clicking on this link. So if this is your first time seeing my face, please do click on the subscribe button before you continue watching, okay? Because this video is going to be an interesting one as always. When we're talking about our Cameroonian men, oh my God, you know it always gets juicy and interesting. So please just click on the subscribe button before you start watching because you might get overwhelmed and you forget to subscribe. And I need your subscriptions, okay? So yeah, guys, as you can see from the title, we are talking today again about Cameroonian men. I know some people always come to my inbox and they're like, Kenna, what have Cameroonian men done to you? Every day, Cameroonian men this, Cameroonian men that. Eh? I discovered that a lot of our aunties out there, they want to know stuff about Cameroonians, and I have information about Cameroonian men. So what do you expect? I should keep my information to myself? No, I cannot. So I'm going to be talking to you about what to expect when you're dating a Cameroonian man, okay? Yeah, that is what we're talking about today. So if you are interested, keep watching. Okay guys, yeah, so like I said, we're going to be talking about what to expect when dating a Cameroonian man. The first thing I'm going to tell you about dating a Cameroonian man is that Cameroonian men love culture, they love their tradition, they are into their culture and tradition, okay? Yeah, we are quite into a culture and tradition. Let me just say, most Cameroonian men, okay? I'll even see a lot of my Cameroonian brothers who are out there. They have some have not come back to Cameroon like 10-15 years, but they still keep in touch with that traditional part of them. Like they still hold their cultural values, tradition, and some things they still hold that quite strongly. I'm not talking about some funny kind of things. Let me give a simple example. It's like their traditional meals. You see people who have not come to Cameroon for the longest time, but you notice that they are still eating their traditional meals in their house. I know people who abroad, they've given birth to their kids, they've made families and stuff, but their kids know all Cameroonian traditional meals. So that is something about the Cameroonian man. A Cameroonian man is quite into his culture, tradition. You hear them listening to their traditional songs, especially as we are growing in our music industry. So you see a lot of Cameroonian men push it like they are into that. So if you are going for a Cameroonian man, you should be ready to start listening to We're Proud of Who We Are and all the other Cameroonians. You should start be preparing to start eating achu, fufu, ekok, and all those meals. Like, just be ready, because Cameroonians really stay true to that. That is something that we are proud of. We are proud of where we are from. Okay, so the next thing about a Cameroonian man is that Cameroonian men are very, very family oriented. Their family means a lot to them. Direct, that is external family and immediate family are very important to them. They try to go all out. So you would see a Cameroonian man who you might be with a Cameroonian man and you're hearing him say things like, I have to send school fees to my sister's son, I have to take care of my auntie's brother, I have to auntie's brother, how, like, you see that he's connected, trying to help different people in the family. That is just because in Cameroon, your family, we don't concentrate only on the immediate family, we concentrate even on the extended family. So you see that a lot of Cameroonian men, they might be, oh, I'm taking care of you, my wife or my girlfriend and our kids, but I also have other responsibilities. Like, I also have to be there for my external family. You see, like, I cannot count the number of people my dad brought up, sent to school, housed, fed, and things like that. So that is just like a normal thing for Cameroonians. We are used to taking care of family, okay? That is something when it comes to dating a Cameroonian. So when you're dating a Cameroonian, it shouldn't be surprising to you that he's like, oh, I have to send money to my cousin, I have to pay this person's school fees and that person's school fees and do this for this person, because to them, family is important. Family is always there. So we don't play with family. So you'll notice that a Cameroonian man does not play with his family. So don't come now and start dating a Cameroonian man and you're like,
why are you always talking about that, your family? Don't help anybody. Don't let them not come here. It's about me and you. It's not about me, you or your family.
Auntie, you're failed if you do that. You're failed, okay? Cameroonian men love and value their family. So if you want to be good, don't just try, Abby. Don't try when you're with him to start thinking that you want to stop him from doing this or doing that, because you're just bringing trouble. You're not bringing trouble only between you and him, but you're bringing trouble between you and his family. And trust me, in Cameroon, when you get married to somebody, you're marrying the family. So you don't want to marry somebody and the person's family is not for you. Like, it's true, they'll not be staying in your house, but people can still give you hell from afar. So to be safe, just be nice and just prepare your mind, like, okay, this is it. For me, I always say it, like, I don't personally have a problem with my partner supporting the whole world. Like, I don't care if you're supporting the whole world. What matters to me is that I am well taken care of, my kids are well taken care of. Because there are some men who actually abandon their family and they are going out there to spend money so that they'll have a good name out there. They don't care about their people in the house. For that, no. But if it's that you're taking good care of your family, you have everything, you have saved up, and then you are using now extra money to do those things, there is no problem with it, okay? Next thing I'm going to talk about is Cameroonian men feel that their women are second in command. They don't believe that their woman is their equal, like equal. They believe that since they say that he's the head, okay, a lot of Cameroonian men forget that the head cannot stand without the neck. So inside their head, they're like, I am the first in command, my wife is the second in command. So they expect you to just play that role. They don't like when you start and you're like, no, I'm not going to leave this, you you start seeing a lot of trouble. Yes, I'm not saying all Cameroonian men are like that. Obviously there are some men who are not like that, but the majority of Cameroonian men feel that what they say is final, is either my way or the highway. So if you're with a Cameroonian man, you have to start preparing your mind. And if you feel like you're not that person that is going to be walked upon and they are telling you, I've made the decision, you just go with it. If you're that person, I feel you begin, when you're getting into a relationship with a Cameroonian man, you start from the beginning and you're telling them, like, see, when he says we do things like this, you're like, no, it's two people's life, it's me and you alive. You cannot be making the decision and you're just expecting, like, always try to put your input from the beginning. Because, and see, if you sit and you're waiting that, no, it's the honeymoon's phase, he should just be doing the decisions with time, you're going to be walked upon for the rest of the relationship. So that is another thing you should know about Cameroonian men. It's just simple fact that they consider a woman as the second in command. In their head, they are the first in command, they are the boss, they make all the decisions. Your work is just to support them and say, yes, Oga, that is how it's going to go. So if you don't want that to happen to you, it's easy, just stand your ground from the beginning. So another thing you should expect when dating a Cameroonian man is that Cameroonian men feel that a woman is responsible if she cooks, cleans, washes, basically taking care of the house and taking care of him. A lot of Cameroonian men will consider you responsible if they see that you can do these things. When they see that you're the kind of person who is not into cleaning, washing, doing this, majority of the time they are just like, oh my god, this one is completely irresponsible, she's not wife material, she's just... Which kind of woman in Cameroon, which kind of woman would they be looking at you like? She cannot cook, she cannot clean. If you cannot do those things, it means you cannot take care of children. So inside their head, they are just automatically saying, no, this one is irresponsible. Your irresponsible woman is supposed to be able to cook, clean, wash. They don't care whether you have a hard-working woman in the office or they don't care about any other thing. They don't care about, like, I've seen cases where you see a woman who can afford for somebody to clean and cook. What am I going too far? Even me, guys, when I was working, there were sometimes I used to get too tired, so I was like, you know what, I got this guy who used to come and wash my clothes. He comes and washes like every 2 weeks, and I give the guy 2,000-3,000 francs. So I can remember there was this guy that was asking me out. I came to my house and he saw the guy who was washing my things coming back to keep the clothes, and he was like, what is this guy doing? I'm like, this guy, he washes my clothes for me. And the guy is, what kind of thing is that? What is so difficult for you to wash your clothes? And I'm like, was like, that's irresponsible of me. And I'm like, oh god, you in your own house. And that's the annoying part, in his own house he has a cook that comes and cooks, washes, cleans, does everything, but he's calling me irresponsible because I have somebody who comes and washes my things for me. I'm like, oh, so you are responsible because you have a lot of work and you have a lot of work to do, so you cannot come and wash your clothes. But me, I'm irresponsible. I also have a lot of work, and the annoying part is that I was working more hours than this guy. I was just like, this one is red flag. Soon I'll come to my house, you tell me that if I have a nanny, it means I'm irresponsible. So I was just like, boy bye, like I can't deal with this. So that is something, that is how Cameroonian men are. Some of them will just be looking at you like, oh, you're irresponsible because you're not good at house chores, or because you don't enjoy doing it. Because I've seen even cases where a woman is good at it, but she doesn't enjoy doing it, so she delegates it to someone else. And it's, oh, this woman is irresponsible, she's always sitting, feeling herself, thinking that she's too pretty, she doesn't want to do anything. So yeah, that is another thing you should know about Cameroonian men. And then last but not least, I'm now going to talk about partying. See, Cameroonian men love to chop life. As in, Cameroonian men love to chop life. They like to party, drink. So if you are that person who does not like to go out, auntie, and you like to stay indoors with your partner, I feel like Cameroonian man might not be for you. It's true, there are exceptions. But if you notice that your partner is the kind of person that likes outing, going, enjoying and stuff like that, auntie, if you see that it will be a problem for you, just leave it, because you don't want to go and put yourself in a relationship with somebody and then you're constantly complaining, like you're always out, you're always going for parties, every weekend you're enjoying here, left, right, front, center, evenings, you're chopping life here. I want to spend time with you at home, you cannot be. See, it's two things. It's either you leave the man or you carry her back. You go carry her back and you follow him. People go and chop the life together. Because Cameroonian men love having a good time. So if you're in a relationship with him, it's either, sometimes me, when I get tired, I will tell you, uncle, it's okay, go and chop the life, I will sleep, when you come back, you come and meet me, I'm here. Other times I'll gather myself and go out and chop the life. So that is another thing you should know about a Cameroonian man. He likes to have fun, he likes hanging out with his friends, having a good time. So it is for you to make a decision. These are just a couple of things to expect when you're planning to date a Cameroonian man, or when you are dating a Cameroonian man. Let me know what you think in the comment section. All my dear Cameroonians, please come and add some more points to this if you do have. Thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you subscribed. If you have any video suggestions or what you'd like to know about Cameroonian men, let me know in the comment section, and I am most definitely going to try to do a video on that. Thank you very much for watching, and I am going to see you on the next one. Love you. Bye.